Hey guys, Sponge Murphy here, with an unboxing video. So I've got a box of Skaven Night Runners. I've had these since probably Christmas. The girlfriend got me these as part of a few armor bits, and I've kind of just got around to doing them now. I don't think they're the people's favorites looking models for Skaven. The best kind of description I've seen from is that they look like Skaven chimps. Like, their hands are a bit big and their heads are a bit big. They're kind of funny looking. But the more I looked at the box and the models, I looked at them online, they did kind of grow on me. So, if you don't know much about Night Runners, they're kind of like, they're a skirmisher unit, they're like a sneaky unit, kind of like ninja guys. So, quick look at the back. You get 20 in the box. So it's a pretty big unit. I don't know how much it costs. I forgot to look up the prices, so. But there's 20 models in all together, and all have loads of different choices of weapons. So all that's in the box is the basis. So I get the sprues here now, and basically you get 8 sprues, 8 kind of, I'll zoom out a bit, 8 kind of half sprues, so they're not like clipped together. These two here have a few bits missing off them because I started making a few of these just to see what they look like. And yeah, two sets. One has head, bodies, legs, and a shield. The other one has like the rest of them, like the tail and all the weapons and all. So take them off and just have a quick look, quick rundown through them. Start off with this one. Just a good detail look at it. So there's your legs. Kind of clunky looking, a bit kind of dwarfish looking even. They're kind of big. The knees look a bit funny. I was looking at that earlier on. It's like their kneecap was kind of sticking out all square. There's one where he's kind of like kneeling down a bit. You have that one. But kind of like the claw in the front. And what's this one? It's kind of the same with a belt and the claw. That was the same. And then you have your bodies. These are all back, are they? Well, there's one at the front. So by the looks of these guys, I don't think they have any armor in their army book, but by the looks of the bodies on this, that they're going to be wearing like leather armor, you know, like you see in fantasy kind of fight you guys. Oh, this one has it in front. Yeah, there you go. You see it's really leathery looking, so and kind of cloth. Either leather or cloth that's going to be on these guys. Like, this guy just looks like he has robes or cloth around him, but no leather. This guy, I don't really know what that guy is, what that body is, but on the back of it, it has like a big hood on it. So if you want one of them with a hood on it, that's the one you're going to go for. It looks pretty cool. And then there's the body with a knife on the back. And then onto the head, kind of the heads here look like they are all them upside down. Yeah, this way. To me, when I first look at them, they kind of look like alligator heads nearly. You know, this guy kind of has a little spike in his hair. This guy. Oh, this guy has his whole head wrapped around in cloth. You see him in the back of the box, so you're looking at it. That's that guy there. So that's kind of like a cool option. You can go for one of them. That guy has like a leather cap on him. And that guy's kind of normal. And then you just get you have one Skaven shield, which I don't even know where to put them on them unless you're just wanting to stick it onto their back. And the second sprue, let's have a look. We'll start with this section up here. So you do get, I think it's one two-handed weapon. Yeah, which is that one. It's kind of, I don't know what you'd call it, like a mace thing with a spice on it. You have your knife, or it's a bit big to be a dagger, I don't know what it is. You have your sling, which I thought it was just like a rock in it at first, but it's like a little metal ball with spikes in it. You get your kind of sword. Now this is what I thought it was. Where did you get these with it? These are like spears, and I know they can't take them in it. I know they can take thrown stuff, like the slings and everything. But the spears were a bit weird. There's only two of them on the sprue. And then I kind of thought, well, I'm going to use them anyway, like, because if I have an idea for one, I'll use it. But then when I looked up online, apparently this set is for Mordheim. I think it's this set anyway. And they said, like, a lot of parts on it you can't use in their army book, but in the Mordheim game, you can use the spears and everything, so. The tails aren't glued on them, so you get a few tails to put on them. The first one, they're pretty cool, like, you get, like, little things on the end of them to stick on it. Like, that one has, like, a little Skaven symbol. This one has a little hook. The little ball with little metal parts sticking out, and then there's like two normal ones, and that's kind of cool because one of the options. So I was saying, the kind of one of the options you have in the Skaven book is to get like an extra tail weapon attack. So if you can like put a model with that little hook on it or that little ball, it'll make it look that little bit better for the extra attack. Down here is what the weapons you get. I think this is cool. You get two little hands. Well, not two little hands, two arms with claws sticking out of them like that. Which kind of, to me, is like two Wolverine claws, so I'm definitely going to be using them in it. And then you just get a plain hand down here, you get one. I think it's like a dagger or something, like a Tron thing in that one. So that's something you can throw at them. You get a knife. Another kind of long knife, daggery sort thing. This thing's like a little weird Tron star, it's a little circle, you've got spikes on it. Then you get an arm with a little Tron dagger, which looks pretty cool. And that's it for there. And there's two more. There's a knife and another sword type of thing. Oh, there's more tails on the other end. I forgot about that. And then you just get two plain arms like that, with his fists. I'm not sure what they're for, unless they're just meant to be like that. But one of the cool things with sprues, this sprue, is you get two capes, which I think is pretty cool. Like, you can do a lot of conversions with them for gutter runners, or if you want to make a Skaven assassin model, so you have that to use as well. So there's quite a bit in it. As I said, there's 8 sprues. If I can grab them, you know, 2 sets of weapons, and yeah, they're not the best looking models. They're really short of rays. Like, on the sprue it says I'm one of them. They're 1999, so they're pretty old. But I'm going to build them up, I'm going to have a go at them. So keep an eye out for a Let's Build model and then a Let's Paint. It'll be up soon enough after this. And let me know what you think of the Night Runners. Are the Skaven Chimp models good enough for the army? Let me know what you think. Hit the like button and subscribe. And once again, as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.